And that's how I feel about Dr. King. Everybody can do a job. Anybody can get up and read a text, read a scripture. Anyone can do a job. But he had a calling which formed the movement that we're celebrating here today.
Oh, I'm very interested in this history, trying to keep this dream alive, hoping that our young people will catch on and we'll have bigger and bigger crowds, that Martin Luther King's birthday will be an everyday event that we can reflect back and realize what he really fought and died for.
Now, when I think of Martin Luther King, I think of opportunity. Martin Luther King was all about creating opportunity, but not just opportunity. He was all about creating equal opportunity for all.
Personally, in my future, I want to be a teacher and a coach. What a platform, right? The platform I have to impact this world in a positive way is the best, because I get to do it with the youth of America. That's what I have had the opportunity to do because of Martin Luther King and people like him.